We all let out a collective, "What? That was it?" Sunday night when Eddie Murphy returned to the SNL stage for the first time in more than 30 years.
This show is such a big part of who I am and in my life, and I'm so happy to be back here.
Yeah, that was it. So why did Eddie Murphy, known as one of SNL's best performers ever, not perform? Well, Wednesday night, Norm MacDonald started a long story on Twitter, the story of writing the 40th anniversary special. The Celebrity Jeopardy sketch was one of the night's highlights, and MacDonald said there had been an idea that would blow the show wide open. The idea was to have Eddie Murphy play Bill Cosby, but Kenan Thompson ended up doing it.
Okay, now this Bolt-a-Bolt-a-Bolt is one part of Grandma Jamma, and then
Oh dear God, no.
MacDonald said he tried to convince Murphy to do it, that Murphy knew that bit would bring the house down with him in it. But Eddie decides the laughs are not worth it. He will not kick a man when he is down. Eddie does not need the laughs. Eddie is the coolest, a rock star even in a room with actual rock stars. Since Sunday, there's been plenty of speculation about Murphy, about why he didn't perform and why he seemed to freeze up a bit on stage. And we wondered about it too. And look, this story from MacDonald still doesn't explain why Murphy didn't do anything with the show, because they probably would have let him do anything he wanted. But it's nice knowing he didn't want to do a bit that would be, well, frankly, kind of easy. And maybe Murphy just wanted a homecoming. Here's what he had to say on the red carpet.
No, it's a lot like going back to your old high school, and everything seems really tiny with that kind of thing.